All right, guys, we're gonna go APOC. That's the bag setup right there. Hopefully, APOC and possibly Titan Kingmaker. Unless we get crazy wind, we might go with Berserker. We'll see. Ooh, 9 wind. 11 wind. But that isn't even a good wind. I can't even clear that gap, can I? That's a sick wind. I'll go back to Kingmaker. Something like that. All I did is make sure I had plenty of room down the firing line, down, and then I had plenty of room to miss hit. Great, right. So, what I do on some of those types of shots, I'll make it so I can miss hit one way or the other, and, so miss hit one or two is good, or perfect ball is still good. And you can do that on a lot of shots versus setting it up so you can miss hit left or right. So if you set up to hit where you can miss hit left or right and still be good, there's a three gap there for miss hits, right? But if you set up where you can miss hit only right or only one way, and give yourself more, so you give yourself 3 to 4 ring miss hit to whatever direction you want, it's not as hard to get perfect or miss hit to the side you want. Hopefully that made sense to you. Seven. Oh, we're at max. Max club here and offset it about one cup outside on the left, and then with it coming down this hill, I'm only gonna go 4.2. on that adjustment. So that's my starting point. Oh, didn't climb that hill. I was right at the pin too. Wow, we're gonna see a lot of albatrosses this week. So, a lot of albatrosses. Good luck getting that hole, guys.